Almost 1400 years ago, this is what the Quran told us in Surah Nahl verse 66. And indeed, for you in grazing livestock is a lesson. We give you drink from what is in their bellies, between excretion and blood, pure milk, palatable to drinkers. This knowledge regarding the contents of food in the gut and of blood, and that this white substance, milk, could be a product of blood, not known to people of the past. Thus a great miracle of Quran that it mentioned such a complex phenomenon of modern biology.